not too hot yoga, okay? Busted!
Yeah, right into the door. Ah! Cross the street when you see us by the store. I'm off the leash, dig. Oh! Floor, and the lives kind of strong. enjoying this great hip hop.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look, Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dawg.
Back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Wow, hey, look, I saw a quarterback blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like... I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan!
Man,
she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! This is the opportunity of a life! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! I mean, next to her window!
I heard you the first time, man!
Get in there! I got nothing here, man! Let's go! Get in her face, man! Stick to that fucking limo like glue!
You're an angel!
Angel? I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! You don't look a day over 45! It's in the public interest!
You homewrecker!
Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing! She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel! God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Oh, you're human, you bitch!
Well done on the rehab. Not! The fans have a right to know everything!
Hey, yo, have my money tomorrow.
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off!
Thank you.
stay on that bastard! Jesus! You didn't have to kill the guy!
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle?
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go! Get the hell out of here! There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging, or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes.
Hey, come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.